this video, we'll guide you through creating a dining order using Twirll POS software. Start by selecting the dining. On the next screen, choose the table where your customer is seated. Occupied tables are marked in red, while vacant tables are shown in green. To create an order, select a table and indicate the number of guests. You'll then see your restaurant menu to begin adding items to the order. Navigate through the categories and select the items you wish to include. In the bottom left corner, the Pay button takes you to the payment screen. Here, you can choose from various payment options to settle the bill. Let's proceed with cash, select the amount and click Confirm. The order is settled.